prevalence and risk factors for milk allergy overdiagnosis in the BEEP trial cohort. Cow's milk allergy overdiagnosis in young children appears to be increasing and has not been well characterised. We used a clinical trial population to characterise milk allergy overdiagnosis and identify individual level and primary care practice level risk factors. We analysed data from 1,394 children born in England in 2014 to 2016 and enrolled in the BEEP clinical trial. In BEEP, participants underwent formal milk allergy diagnosis up to 2 years old. Cow's milk allergy was confirmed in 1.4% of participants. In our study, we defined milk allergy overdiagnosis in three separate ways: parent-reported milk reaction, primary care record of milk hypersensitivity symptoms, and primary care record of low allergy formula prescription. We found milk allergy overdiagnosis was common. 16.1% had parent-reported cow's milk hypersensitivity, 11.3% had primary care recorded milk hypersensitivity, and 8.7% had low allergy formula prescription. Half of children with parent-reported milk allergy overdiagnosis received low allergy formula. Symptoms attributed to cow's milk hypersensitivity were commonly gastrointestinal in those children who did not have milk allergy and were reported from median age 49 days old. Risk factors for cow's milk allergy overdiagnosis were high primary care practice-based low allergy formula prescribing in the previous year and maternal report of antibiotic prescription during pregnancy. Exclusive formula feeding from birth was associated with increased low allergy formula prescription. Thank you.